was op tegen en partikte die consensus. And as San Martino discovered, that is the secret of the Dutch poem. It will turn the whole Dutch noun to reclaim land into a new verb meaning to seek dialogue and to seek compromise. Anyone who studies Dutch history knows that dialogue and compromise are constant themes in our history. That was true back in the 17th century when provinces, cities, and stadtholders had to reach agreement. And it's still true today, 2 weeks after the parliamentary elections. Right now, Dutch politicians are busy exploring options for a new government coalition, seeking out the things that unite. And I can tell you.